In America, President Obama congratulated the CIA for tracking down and killing bin Laden and sent a warning to Pakistan.
So today, every terrorist in the Al-Qaeda network should be watching their back, because we're going to review every video, we are going to examine every photo, we're going to read every one of those millions of pages, we're going to pursue every lead, we are going to go wherever it takes us. We're going to finish the job.